course to these coordinates. Set a course to these coordinates. Set a course to these coordinates. Change course. Faster! 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 Set an interception course.
Yes, sir.
So, and we have our first contact, so let's see who that is.
Positions.
Empire Comets.
Calculate torpedo course. Change course.
And I think we need to get what we can get. That's 4,000 tons. Come on. Three. I have three Town Königs. Seriously, I need to get rid of the Town Königs. Town König. Fat. Town König. No, it's two Town Königs. T3. All stop. Going down to 4 meters. Okay. Rohr 1. Los!
Seconds.
Empire Comet. Yep, and she is gone. Surface the boat. Helmick. You go on the horn and tell people that we have sunk this ship. Gephardt boarded Kurt Hoffmann. Exit. Hans Schuster, Ralf Müller. Yeah. Tasks, but okay, now the torpedoes. Ralf Müller. Okay. Good. Now, interactions still too far. Let's go a bit further. Lifeboat 2. Yep. Then Gephardt will go and recharge the compressor. Man the deck gun, and we're gonna put her under.
We're slowing down.
And we have sunk our first victim of this patrol. We have taken on board the survivors. So... let's start patrolling, and we are going ahead slow, snorkel depth. And that is the first fact of the day. Same day, another ship. We are going after it. I have also swapped one of my Zaunkönig torpedoes with a T1 FAT torpedo. So we have a lot more flexibility in what we engage and how we engage it.
Torpedo course.
Aye, aye, sir.
And it is the Empire Canyon, another freighter that we can sink. And I think we're gonna use our T1 on this one. So, but first of all, let us get a little bit closer. Go to 1200 meters. All stop. Meters, okay. Is nobody on the dam? They're just standing around. Seriously. Ein ungeheurer Vorgang. Meters, okay. Around that. 3, T1, T3, Zaunkönig. Use the T1. 5.5 meters and high speed. Rohr 2, los! Another ship sunk, and we are off to more patrolling. Let's assist the survivors. I mean, we are not... Gephardt, the diesel. One. Nope. Set a course to these coordinates. Lifeboat 2. Okay. So we are going like so. And off we go. And now that is our second sinking done with 4 survivors rescued. One of our comrades in arms has been bombed by aircraft and needs spare parts. So we are going ahead and resupply them. Gephardt, diesel. now we are sending them over. Ay, ay, ay. All right, so set a course to these coordinates. Change course.
We're slowing down. Periscope depth.
So let's continue our sweep of the area and see what we can sink. And yet another contact. So let's go ahead.
Torpedo course. We're slowing down. Set a course to these coordinates.
Aye, aye, sir.
Now we are in a bit of a bind. Do we sink this guy here or do we go after the large convoy? I think I'm gonna try and do both at least. So let's go.
Torpedo course. Set a course to these coordinates.
Aye, aye, sir.
Ah, she's British. In this case, I will have to do a Zaunkönig because it's really... It's really a bit ridiculous. our... Eight meters. Rohr 4. Los! Let's see, come on. Yeah, the Zaunkönigs are really slow. Or is it? Why is it a miss? We scored a hit. What the heck? Yeah, that is the value of magnetic pistols going off under a ship. Lifeboat 2, Gerald Young and Morris Jones. Nice. Now, down to periscope depth. And we are now chasing the convoy. All ahead standard, and that is a good time for breaking off here and return with convoy hunting in the next video. Skipper Roland signing off, thanking you for all the support I am receiving. I hope you enjoy this video and the next few.